this afternoon is Gary Fietz from Stellar Resources. Gary, good to see you.
Good to see you, Andrew.
Look, big bit of news from you this morning here, this placement and share purchase plan combined to raise $2.4 million. Just break it down, give us some detail here.
Sure. Yep, we just completed a placement to raise $1.9 million, which we've got firm commitments for. That'll take until next Monday to get the funds in and the shares issued. That's all priced at 1.5 cents, and we're quite happy with that because it's a 12% discount on the 15-day weighted average share price and also on the closing share price when we went into trading hold on Wednesday evening. And there is a one for two attaching free unlisted option with the shares taken up in the placement. And those options are exercisable at 2.5 cents and they last for a period of 2 years. So that's the placement. We also wanted to offer shareholders the opportunity to participate, all our shareholders to participate at the same on the same terms as the placement. So today we launched a share purchase plan. Under that share purchase plan, our shareholders can subscribe for up to $30,000 each worth of shares, exactly the same terms as the placement, the 1.5 cent price and the one for two attaching free unlisted option. So I'd really like to encourage our shareholders to get behind that SPP, great opportunity. And as hope as many shareholders as can manage that, we'll get behind it. We are issuing the, having to issue a prospectus for the SPP because of the attaching options. That just slows the little process down a little bit, means that Friday, 2nd of September, the share purchase program will be open for subscriptions, and it will close on Friday, 23rd of September.
So what's the intention here, Gary? Why was the raise done?
Yeah, the raise was done for good reasons principally to advance our phase 2B drilling at this Heemskirk tin project, which is going to follow on immediately from the completion of phase 2A, which is now very close to near completion. It'll also enable us to continue to advance the Heemskirk tin project towards completion of the pre-feasibility study next year. It will enable us to continue with our Northeast Tasmania gold and base metals exploration program, as well as just the ordinary corporate costs and general working capital.
I suppose there's no denying the market remains challenging. But you've been encouraged by the response here so far to the placement.
Indeed. Yes, we're pleased to have put that placement away in what is an easy market at the moment for any junior explorers. But the reason we've done that is that we've got some really important work to get done. Last time we spoke, I talked to you about some of the recent results from our phase 2A program, which we just recently completed at Heemskirk. Importantly, ZS150 hole, 36 metres at 1.1% tin and 0.2% copper, and our ZS148 hole, 35 metres at 1% tin. You know, those being the second and third best ever drill intercepts on record at Severn. So those holes, as I mentioned last time, form part of a high grade and thick zone which plunges to the north in the northern part of the Severn deposit. We really feel like we're onto what I call the sweet spot of the Severn deposit. And, this really could be a game changer for the project. So we very much want to keep drilling, that target. So that part of the resource out. Our last two phase 2A holes are now well underway. Hole ZS154, that's another hole targeting that high grade thickness zone in the northern part of Severn. Having had some drilling issues, practical drilling, difficult ground issues with that hole, it's going a little slower than we would have liked. But that one's still going. And ZS152, which is the hole, drills a geophysical target, conductivity and magnetic target to the southern part of Severn. Target depth of 900 metres plus, a bit more maybe on that hole. We're at just over 800 on that hole at the moment. So getting close to the interesting stage on that hole as well. So when those two holes are finished, straight into the phase 2B program using the funds that we've just raised. That's the most important reason for raising this money now. It also, that phase 2B program will focus, continue to focus, like the phase 2A program, will continue to focus on increasing the indicated mineral resource at Severn, and it will focus on continuing to aim for that high grade thickness zone in the northern part of Severn. It'll also, as I mentioned earlier, enable us to get going with work on our PFS and keep our gold and base metal exploration going in northeast Tas.
So as you say, Gary, the last two phase 2A holes, they'll be they're due to finish shortly. You've got the phase B drilling that's about to kick off next month, all of course now funded. What else can we look forward to here?
Sure. Look, results from those last two phase 2A holes, firstly, they were scheduled for late for October. It'll probably be late October, maybe even early November now, given we've had some drilling difficulties with one of those holes. We've got the Severn mineral resource update and the updated project capital and operating cost estimates coming out in October. We've got the updated mining study and the Heemskirk tin project scoping study coming out in November. And of course, some ongoing results coming through from our Northeast Tas gold exploration. So lots of news flow coming forward to focus on.
Indeed. Good to speak, Gary. Thanks for your time.
You're very welcome.